we started off in 2006 as a proprietor firm, and then we converted into private limited in 2008. So we started off with the pure civil contract, sometimes doing only core and shell, and then sometimes with the project of core and shell with civil. And literally then we went into MEP also. Then we have an opportunity to work for EPC also. Now we are working for interiors also.
Adding life to your big ambitions, Ultratech, India's number one cement.
Growing from first year of 28 crore to 1500 crore, it was a little bit a large and hard journey wherein we have faced each and every types of problem. I personally feel each project is my milestone project, whether it is small or big. But to name few, I would say, yes, Swarnim Sankul 1-2 was a milestone project as far as government exposure was concerned. And it was one of the largest in 2011-12 when our Honorable Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi dreamed for a corporate cultural building for his ministers. And it was really hard work to complete the project in terms of civil and interior. Second project, Gujarat Housing Board, again it was a challenging project which was completed in 24 months, though the timeline given for the project was 30, it was an EPC project. And last but not the least, the world's largest project which we have just completed, Surat Diamond Boost. That project, when we just completed a highest size project of 250 crore and getting a project of 2000 crore at a stroke, it was a big challenge in terms of planning, in terms of managing people, in terms of making morals of all the staff members to reach to that level. Each and every activity has a large volume, whether it is a purchase, whether it is a planning, whether it is a resources. So yes, I would say Surat Diamond Boost was a big challenge. Company is having a growth story of 30-40% and we strive for that. I always believe in that it should be a process-driven company rather than a people-oriented company. As and when you grow and you work for a large size projects, you have to develop so many things which is required for the industry. So wherein we have developed for SAP, ERP software was one of the things which we adopted in 2013 when this construction industry, no other company was using. At the end of the day, as PSP is known for quality and speed. From here on now, we are going to enter into a different era where we will be having a PQ criteria to bid for projects up to 2000 crore, maybe 2000 crore plus. Delivery of the project on time with quality, that's the USP of PSP and that makes us build to last. Thanks to Construction World, and we wish you all the best for the future, and we have been a part of Construction World all the time for all the ever since the inception we being listed.